Hi everyone, welcome to my new video. So in today's video, I want to talk about a dream I just had recently. It was a nightmare. I don't know why I had this dream. I dreamed about my son fell into a swimming pool from 6th floor and someone saved him. So in my dream, I lived on the sixth floor. And one day my son crawled to the balcony and opened the window. Somehow he was hanging on a railing outside the balcony. And then he fell. Luckily, there is a big swimming pool and he fell into the water and someone saved him. I was scared to death. I was jumping off the stairs. One jump, one level. I don't know why, somehow, there's no elevator in my apartment. I just don't know why I had this dream. Maybe I'm just too worried that he fall down. I watch him all the time, except when I sleep. So no matter when I do the house chores, or when I make videos, or when I cook food, I watch him. He moves a lot during the day. I need to watch him all the time to make sure he's safe. I have been dreaming about him a lot. I need to hold my tripod. He's trying to move it. So that's the dream I had. Thank you so much for watching this video. I make extra content on Patreon. If you're interested, please check it out. The link is in the description box. Thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in next video soon. Bye bye.